it's how we wanted to start the game. We talked about it all week, how we wanted to be on the front foot. We wanted to be aggressive and turn them over in our attacking half the field. And I don't think we can draw it up any better. The two goals we scored were exactly from those situations, and we had a few more chances as well. So in terms of starting the game and how we wanted to, it was almost perfect.
How nerving were those that last half hour?
Nervous. Nervous watching. When you're on the field, you're in the moment and you got to make a few plays. And ideally, we're not in that situation where one goal can change the entire series. That's something that hopefully we can learn from, and it's great experience for this group going forward, because we have another home and away series, and so we can take a lot out of what we just went through. And I think it wasn't perfect. There's areas that we can improve on, but we did enough to move on, and I think we just keep rolling and keep improving.
What did it mean to be defending in those last 20 minutes right in front of the culture?
Yeah, it was big. I've been asked a couple times about the fans. We knew they were going to be good. They exceeded my expectation. They were unbelievable. At the beginning of the game, like I said, we started the game excellent. And credit has to be given to them, too, because they played a role in that. The first 25, 30 minutes, I think everybody in the stadium was on their feet. And it really helped us. And then we needed them again, and with about 10, 15 minutes left, we needed a pick-me-up. And I think they all got on their feet again, and they started screaming and being loud. And I know some of the guys, it was their first playoff experience, and they were kind of looking around. And after the game, they were asking, like, what was going on? Why was everybody getting so loud? And that's just how we are. That's what our fans do. And the last 10 or 15 minutes, they were big for us.